Deep breath. Okay. Marcus Blevins. They say things happen when you least expect it, and boy, was I not expecting you.
Easy.
There was something about you that was so familiar and like home from the moment we met, and there's never a dull moment between us. I can't imagine going through life with anyone else on my team. You're smart and protective and love me in a way I've never been loved. I trust you with my life, and I feel safe when I'm with you and admire how you put us first in everything you do. I love that we'll spend the rest of our lives together, and I love the thought of growing old with you. I look forward to exploring the world with you, excited about what is next in our lives, and thrilled to live every day together. I promise to teach you patience.
It's one of the P's.
I didn't know that. And I promise to try to learn how to organize better and not pack at the last minute. I promise to have your back as much as you have mine and choose you every day. My revised vows also said I promise to go on Pirates of the Caribbean first every time we go to Disneyland.
Cassandra, you have been my best friend, my confidant, my playmate, and my greatest challenge.
That's true.
You have no idea. We are not perfect. I am old, balding, have limited patience, as you so kindly mentioned, despise change with anything, and can be a bit of a grouch at times. You have narcolepsy, ADD, leave hair all over the shower.
I hit that though.
And you root for the Dodgers. However, while we are definitely not perfect, we are perfect for each other. Most importantly, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine and more loved than I ever thought possible. You have made me a better person, and my love for you has changed the way I live my life. I am truly thankful to be a part of your life, which as of today becomes our life together. So today I promise you will never stand alone, and I will always be there for you. I love you.
Cassandra and Marcus, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Marcus and Cassandra Blevins.
Just another night, didn't say much, I was scared for my life. I didn't catch your number and didn't know your name, tried to move on, couldn't help but think of you. Now I knew that you'd change everything, what's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make, it might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Yeah, you saved me. You got all of me, and I don't need it anymore. What's mine is yours. What's mine is yours. What's mine is there's makeup on my counter, your shoes on my floor, taking my side of the bed and more. But it's fine, I don't mind, cause you changed everything. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make, it might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Yeah, you saved me. You got
I'm proud to call you my husband and your loving wife. You are my home, I am yours, you are mine. You have my heart for eternity, and I love you with all of me, Marcus Lovins.
Mine is yours, every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. What's mine is yours.